Assalamu alaikum viewers, this is Faiza Ali. If you are new on my channel, please click on the subscribe button. Today we will learn and discuss the procedure how we can convert scanned PDF files into MS Word or Excel files. Let's start our procedure. Please note the URL address, that is www.onlineocr.net. You will write this URL address into your Google Chrome search bar. After entering the URL address, this website page will be open. Here you can note also onlineocr.net is written there. Through this website, you can convert your scanned PDF documents to Word. Further, we have more options: extract text from PDF and image, and we also have the options for images as JPG, BMP, TIF and GIF. And then we can convert into editable Word, Excel and text output formats. So this is a very helpful website that converts our scanned PDF documents into Word or Excel. Let's scroll down your web page. Here we have a 3 steps to convert our file. The first step is upload file, and the second step is select language and output format, and then we have a third step, that is convert. So at first we will select a file, and then we will choose a format on which we want to convert our file, and in the last we will press the convert button. After pressing the button, the document is translated into my required format, and the highlighted portion shows that the document is translated. And if I want to download this file, I just simply go here and will click on it, and then my file will be downloaded into my computer system. So I can use that file because it is editable, and if I want to make further changes, I can make easily. Now viewers, I will tell you another website that is very helpful to convert our scanned documents into PDF or Excel. The website is www.pdftogo.com. When you will enter this URL address into Chrome or any your search engine, this website will be open. Here you can also note that pdf2doc.com is written there, because if I want to convert my document into doc format, then this website will be appear. And here we have multiple options like pdf2doc, pdf2docx, and there are multiple things, and anything that you want you can choose easily, and you can convert your documents easily through this website. And further, I will guide you a procedure. Please click on the upload files. Once you will select this option, then you have to choose a file where you have stored into your computer system. Once you select your required file, then you can see that this dialog box will appear, and it has converted your file into your required document. As I am going to convert PDF to doc, so I have selected this option, and this file is converted into document. So I'll just press on this download button and will use my document file easily. This website is also providing a very interesting feature, is that rotate your file. If sometimes we have a file that is not in the appropriate format, and we have few images that is left to right, right to left, top to bottom, and we want to adjust, we just simply click on the rotate option that is also available when you put the file into your website, and you can rotate your file easily into your presentable format. Thank you for watching my tutorial. If you like my video, please click on the like button and hit the subscribe button.